Todd Auten has put together consistent limits this week. And if he can do it again and get one big bite, he'll move right into contention.
Yesterday, I didn't get a bite under a dock. The only ones I got, I think, bit on was, I did catch one off a dock, but the rest of them come off the pontoons. And the other ones come off the grass. I got my limit. It was 1 o'clock when I got my limit. So. A lot of my bites come around 12 o'clock. Good fish. That'll work. No time, ain't it? Kenny.